Regardless of the device and browser you're using, managing your proxies usually involves digging through countless menus and changing settings whenever you want to change something. Google Chrome is no exception. The browser doesn't offer any proxy settings, so you have to use your operating system settings instead. Fortunately, there's a simple and easy way to take proxy configuration to the next level. Hi, I'm Raddy, and today we'll explain how IPRoyal Proxy Manager extension can help you manage your proxies like a pro for free. If you ever needed to use proxies with Chrome, you know it's anything but convenient. That's where the IPRoyal Proxy Manager comes in. This simple extension allows you to control all your proxies, create profiles, and more. To get started, open the Chrome Web Store and search for IPRoyal or click the link in the description. Click on the IPRoyal Proxy Manager in the results, and then click on Add to Chrome. Once it's installed, click on the icon and select Options. You'll be greeted with the welcome page, so all you need to do is click the Get Started button. You can create two kinds of profiles. The single proxy option allows you to set one proxy for everything, and the multiple proxies option lets you use a different proxy for specific types of traffic. We'll keep it simple and select the single proxy option. A new window will pop up. Here, you need to name your profile and add the proxy credentials from the IPRoyal dashboard. Once you're done, click the Save button, and you're ready to go. You can create unlimited profiles for proxies in different locations, for different websites, and so on. When you're done, close the IPRoyal Proxy Manager Configuration tab and activate the proxy you want to use by clicking the extension icon and selecting one of the profiles you created. You can also use our IP Lookup page to check if your proxy works as it should. The link is also in the description. The Multiple Proxies option provides even more flexibility. You can use it to set a specific proxy for HTTP, HTTPS, and FTP traffic. In case any of these proxies stop working, you can also set a fallback proxy so your IP address never gets exposed. And that's all there is to it. Now you can switch between proxies with a single click as needed. Just remember, the IPRoyal Proxy Manager only applies to Google Chrome traffic. We also have a Mozilla Firefox add-on with the same features along with the Proxy Tester for Windows. Both are free and available on our site. You can find the links in the description below. Finally, the version for Chrome works on all Chromium-based browsers, so you can use it for Microsoft Edge, Brave, Opera, and others. That's it for this one. If you liked the video and learned something new, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to check out our other videos, subscribe, and click the bell icon so you don't miss our upcoming content. See you soon.